following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Australia, weighing in at 444 pounds, Craig Marceau.
Giving the participants this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Yeah, and I'll be interested to see if he maintains that high level of aggression he's been showing of late.
I don't see any reason why he wouldn't, Michael. There's no reason to start being amiable now.
Singles action. Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
When it comes to in-your-face action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys definitely like to fight, Cole, and I fully expect them to prove that here tonight.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
Oh man, this is gonna be great.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Ooh!
Ooh, ruthless striking. Sweet rolling savate kick.
Scoop slam!
Good night.
How do you find your balance after that?
Avoiding trouble there.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! Pow, what a shot.
Oh, look at it.
What a shot.
It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest.
Oh, stomping away.
He's struggling a bit here.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Harsh impact.
That'll turn your lights out.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Oh, incredible combo.
You gotta be loopy after that.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Quick pin attempt here.
Plenty of fight left. Early. Still seems a little early.
Collier.
Scoop slam! The close of this match is just ahead.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Saw that one coming.
And again, yet another counter.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
German suplex released.
Good spot to be, guys.
This is terrible.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Inside the ring now.
Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent. Overhand right lands.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Axe handle finds its target.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
And he's going after the torso,
attacking the core now. Yeah, without your core, Michael, you are essentially useless.
Impactful slam.
Impressive strike combination.
10. I tell you, the room's got to be spinning after that one.
12.
And again going for the torso.
This is quite the beating, Michael.
and continues to press forward.
This is what he feeds off of.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here. Back in from the floor.
Just a step quicker.
Oh, nice belly to back.
That could be a game changer.
Watch out here. Double underhook suplex.
Big reversal.
He's got him down. This is it. Kick out of two. Oh,
that may have been a slow count.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Rollins of that kick.
He's not going to like this.
Looking to end this.
Oh, man, that hurt.
Good luck getting up from that.
Will it be?
I think so.
I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, what a headbutt.
And again.
We've got a cover.
And he got a near fall out of it. Dangerous.
He wants it one more time.
He just created a prime opportunity. Moves like that will make you question why you stepped into the ring in the first place.
Just caught flush.
Ooh. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, there, and the rope forces the break.
You know, I really thought he was smarter than to apply a submission so close to the ropes, but I guess not.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
What a counter.
Oh, nasty impact. Boom, what impact.
Was that reversal?
Teeing off. Big boot.
Incredible.
And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
An incredible combination.
Look at this.
Oh, goodness!
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Boom, just relentless.
Four! Byron, he looks like he has no idea where he is.
Yeah, he is definitely on Dream Street, Michael.
Six. Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
That is a great reversal.
Eight.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Nine. Ten.
Oh, man.
11.
Thunderous slam.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, right up there. Omega driver.
He's going for the pin.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall. And the victory. Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, King!
That's an impressive win right there.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.